Lincoln!
Hi, I'm Jay Brown from NVE Corporation. Today we're looking at cylinder position, or CPS, sensors. This is a cutaway of a typical pneumatic cylinder. Here's the magnet. The sensor goes in this slot. This is a CPS sensor assembly. Here's an unpotted sensor circuit board. This PCB uses surface mount parts and is 4.2 millimeters wide. Boards can also be made as chip-on-board assemblies like this. This assembly is only 2.9 millimeters wide, but requires purchase of the parts in die form from NVE. As the cylinder moves, the sensor detects the magnet as indicated by the LED. AD8 and AD9 GMR switches are complete CPS solutions. They include voltage regulators, LED drivers, and short circuit protection. Here's a reference circuit using an AD821. When the magnet is detected, the sensor bridge activates. The LED turns on and the load is powered. The AD821 also contains short circuit protection. If the output is shorted, the voltage across this shunt resistor exceeds the circuit's 145 millivolt short circuit threshold. With this 0.47 ohm shunt resistor, the threshold is about 300 milliamps. The output will cycle as long as the short circuit persists, preventing damage to the part. The short circuit cycle times are set by external capacitors. Our GMR switches are available with a variety of magnetic characteristics and output options. We also have ultra-miniature nanopower sensors that are designed for two-wire CPS applications. We have a separate video on two-wire interfaces. To complement our digital switches, we offer the DB001 series power switch IC with additional CPS functions. Here's an enhanced reference circuit with a DB001. The DB001 has a voltage regulator, an LED driver, an output driver, and thermal shutdown circuitry. When the magnet is detected, the DB001 turns the LED on and powers the load. The DB001 can drive nasty loads. We have the demonstration board powered with 25 volts, driving a 120 ohm 1 millihenry load. We have a 200 milliamp output and a very clean waveform. So to sum up, we've seen that NVE GMR switches are ideal for cylinder position sensors. Click, email, or call us for more information or design support.